Nice. Welcome back at Sensedog for more Fallout 76. We've got a longer beta tonight, so I want to stream for at least 4 to 5 hours if I can here. So, I had to take care of some things, so I was not able to start earlier. But, last time I was working on the Motherlode quest, so I'm just going to keep doing that. Here we go. Stream is good. Oh, seeing a lot of gunshots. Got a super mutant, I think. What is that? Yep. Was a super mutant. Certainly wasting people. Scorched, rather. What? My aim is a little bit off. All right. So, the reason it's extended, for those who don't know, Tuesday night, they were trying to do the beta for both PC and Xbox, and due to a glitch, a lot of people's entire beta files on their consoles and PCs were deleted. So, we had to spend hours redoing it. I was one of the many affected. Yeah. Hey, it happens. It's a beta. Bethesda has indicated that it won't be the last problem. Oh shit, I gotta get just down there. Okay. What the fuck? I'm just gonna scrap the revolvers. Doesn't really matter to me. Oh, no, nope. It's just Appalachia, that's where I came in. What am I doing? I already got access to the upper floors, I'm not really concerned about that. Drop that. What the heck? Oh, hi! Impact. Alright, I'm gonna go back up here. Oh, I need an ID card. I lost some of my progress on this quest. That's great. Oh shit. Wait, do I have stim packs? Whoa, shit. Threw a grenade. Took out a couple. Oh, you got a legendary here. anything nice. Nocturnal leather chest piece. Increases at night. Oh, nice. First legendary piece I've gotten. Hmm. Shit. You know what? Scrap items. Yes, please. Can I craft anything, though? Yep. I'll do that. Ever find gunpowder, pick it up. It's a component for most bullets. Got to impersonate the senior executive, right. Okay. Take these. Got it. Gotta find the executive office. Nice. Ah, shit. Oh. Nice. This is what I needed. That's okay. Thank you. I'm over encumbered. No worries. Is that Hornwright's office? Yes. Yes. Let's do some crafting. Or not. That's all right. Oh, shit. Oh, right. I think I have to print the resume. Oh, it's a lab terminal. Excavator power armor. Company archives. Already been up here. Oof. Aha, here we go. I have a mutation. Well, it's my mutation. Egghead, plus 6 intelligent, Jesus. Anyway, Do I still have the mutation? Yes, I do. Crap. Oh, shit. Jeez. Whoa, wait, what? Effects. Max AP plus... I'm over-encumbered. Oh, yeah, no, I get that. Okay. Swap that out for a minute. It should give me what I need to do. Yes. Excellent. Good. Nice, very nice. Okay, three choices. It's not it. So it's got to be this. Oh, the key card is required. Yep. Senior executive. Oh, nice. Oh, it's down here. No shit. Nice. All right, where is it? Make a hunting rifle. And no. What I need to find, those answers that I just had. Hmm. Mm-hmm. I'm just winging it. I didn't really even look at the answers. Oh, you receive threats from a group upset with our automation policy. What do you do? Yeah, why not? Got 4 out of 5. Aw. Oh, there we go. Two, two, one, two, one. Oh, 2-2-1-2-1. Okay. My bad. Two, two, one, two. So one, okay. There we go. I wonder which one I got wrong last time. Oh yeah. Just gotta go upstairs. Which I now know how to do. All right. Oh, shit. What's up?
Motherlode 003 reporting.
Fusion core. Whew. Nice. Search the lab for information on where to find a repair beacon. What's this? Oh, yeah. Requires a higher hacker skill. Really? Can I find a repair beacon? What code? Shit. They just wait a minute.
Repairs necessary. Fine. BP. Fuel at minimum. Motherlode critical.
Weren't they saying something else? Something I'm supposed to do there or what? Hmm. Not sure. Let me do just a little bit of checking. There's a terminal. Oh, shit. I'm stupid. Wow. Child has one PhD from a state school. This is Jackson. Oh, Mrs. Jackson was apparently a genius. Well, kid has a PhD, right? And damn it all, her coffee is sublime. It seems Mr. Hornwright has decided to involve himself more directly in the Motherlode project. For security purposes, he claims. It is his belief that one of us tipped off the reporter who had the accident on the test site, and he wants to ensure no such thing happens again. He was dealing with a loss. Oh. Huh. Oh. Damn. Repair beacon requisition code 36984. Mrs. Jackson, if you're reading this, congratulations on your promotion to project lead. No one deserves it more than you. And I mean this from the bottom of my heart. Get out now. I do not believe Mr. Hornwright as well. His paranoia and insularity have only worsened over the past months. My firing is no surprise, given his growing enmity towards anything but his Motherlode project. I can only plead that you quit now before the man snaps. Your talent is wasted in a situation such as this. Let me get that code again. 36984. Okay.
Requisition code accepted.
Nice. So where is the repair? Oh, it's right here.
Begin deployment clearance.
User, proceed. Down. Deploy. Beacon. Proceed. Elevator. Intervention required. Program 274.
Yeah, but how do I deploy it? Oh. I see. Oh, okay. There's a sub-level. Not sure what this is gonna be about. Oh, shit. Oh, nice. That's what I wanted to do. I have to take a minute to do this. I got so many shotguns, it isn't even funny. Okay. Nice. Let's do some repairing. Yes. Damn it. No, it's probably better that I just break it now. Yeah, scrap it. Okay. Nice. You gotta press up on the D-pad, then just choose it from the wheel. Okay. Whoa! I gotta rifle through this place first. I gotta drink something. That'll work for now. Okay. Yo! Oh. So the gold just kind of adds up in the weight. Ah, well. There we go. Do it.
Launch detected. Distance 12.5 meters. 800 meters.
400 meters. Motherlode.
What the hell? Collect the Motherlode's gift. Oh! And what is that? Black titanium. Oh! All sorts of ore. Okay. Yeah, what do we got? Yes, I would like to open it. Gunsmith. Talk is cheap, said no lawyer ever. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's a good point. Nice. That's no target's limbs. Oh, nice. Sure. Thank you. Nice. Okay, Oh, that's right. Okay. I'll shoot for the limbs. There we go. Did I have that perk card? For lock picking? No, I didn't. That's okay. Hell out of here.